Look at this, she can fly. I don't know who you are, but you don't care. I'll help you, woman!
Why? You can blame Chichen Itza and De Ferrer, but I see through you.
My daughter. No.
Daughter? Only two people can call me that. You banished one and sacrificed the other. Foxglove. You killed my father with your care and your tonic. Why? Because he never truly loved you? And Jeanne, my mother, you stole her child, sent her away. You kept her enslaved even after my father had freed her. And now you attempt to return me to that fate.
In the service of humanity. In work, the purpose for which you were created. We were created. The highest purpose.
I will not serve you.
No!
Eve will lead us through the war of generations.
There will be great sacrifice. Great sorrow to end the enslavement of the human race.
Now is the time to claim our freedom. Are you with us?
I am.
Eve will lead us.
Eve will lead us.
It is done.
We'll be right back. plutôt mourir que de porter ce genre de tenue.
Attention!
Thank you.
My pain, my suffering, it all starts with you.
Come on, man. Have some self-respect. What's the trouble now?
My ship, gone. Money, gone. Wife, I never even had a wife. And this man, he says, oh, Capitan, I am so poor. I am so generous. I lend him money, he buys a ship, he becomes rich. Now I go to him, I say, oh, Capitan, I am so poor. And he refuses to pay me back!
Quit your crying and clean yourself up. I'll take care of it.
Oh, thank you.
But only if you sober up enough to make yourself useful. The generosity of Capitán Dominguez? You won't be needing it anymore.
Very well.
I have retrieved the man's ship. You may use it now.
Oh, thank you! Thank you!
Now you are in my protection. You will repay this kindness by working for me.
If that is my only option, I accept. I mean, it would be my great honor, my sweet and gentle angel.
Mademoiselle Aveline. Conspiracy is afoot at the docks.
What now?
With full support of the government, the Mogul shipwright Salmo fixes impossibly high prices for ships and repairs.
Good thing I don't work for the government.
Please, find him at the docks and introduce him to a higher law.
Quelle tenue! woman.
Hey, señorita.
A word, señorita?
Yes?
Capitan Dominguez says you are fast. Capitan Dominguez says you can climb. Capitan Dominguez says...
all right, enough about Capitan Dominguez. What do you want?
To race you and prove I am faster.
What do I get when you lose?
If I lose, I will be happy to serve on your crew.
You have a deal.
Thank you.
Hmm.